be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to before.
Doma. Good so. Good so. Yeah. Doma. Doma. Goed van jou. Goed zo, Axel. Goed zo. Kom met de mama. Kom maar. Je krijgt het. Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is a vlog. Axel is down for a nap. It is now 8:30 in the morning. He's down now for his first nap. But he woke up around 6. We had quite a few rough nights. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe it's about his teeth coming through. I don't know. But he just woke up a lot during the night. Like maybe 10 times. And I'm not even joking. Like I'm very tired as you can see. But I thought I'd show you guys a few clothing items. We received a lot of gift cards and some presents while we were in the Netherlands. And these are some winter clothing items and I thought I'd show you them. But yes, I really hope you guys will enjoy this vlog. If you're excited for a new video, don't forget to give the huge thumbs up because you really help my channel with that. And if you like to see mommy related videos, fashion, lifestyle, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, I will show you guys now all of the clothing items. So this first set is from a Turkish store and it's from Little Chakra. This is 12 to 18 months. And yeah, I think this is so cute. It says be cool and then with some matching trousers. And yeah, I think this is so nice and it's a very soft material. The only thing I'm a bit worried about is that Axel is already in a size 80 and that is 9 to 12 months and this is 12 to 18 months, so I really hope he will fit in this. But I guess we'll see. But yeah, I think this is so cute. And then the next sweater that my mom got him, this is from the Kick and I think this is so cute. I really love this green shade. I think green looks really nice with Axel. My husband also looks great in green, so yeah, they are definitely twins. So I think this will look so cute on like a jeans or something like that. Then my sister got these items from the Zeeman, I believe, and I just really love this sweater as well. And then she got this Disney item which looks so cozy, this cute thumper sweater, so cute. And then she also got him this jacket and I think this color goes with everything. So, and I can't believe he will fit in this later. Yeah, this looks quite big still, so I guess he will fit in this. Then for my aunt I got a gift card from the HEMA and I got him these sweaters. So this is the first one and I really like the colors. And this is the same sweater just with blue and green. And then I got these two sweatpants, a dark blue one, and I think also this goes with everything. And then this beige shades. So these are from the HEMA and these feel very soft. I really love the quality from the HEMA. I got some baby clothing as well and they wash very nicely, like the colors stay very vibrant. And then from our friends, we got also some clothing items from the HEMA. A few of he wore already. And this is for the Christmas time, which is just so adorable. So yes, Axel is very spoiled. He got loads of presents, books and just yeah, lots of things. And yeah, I just thought I'd show you those. I'm now going to organize his winter clothing, put them in the closet. And yeah, I'm just going to organize it while he still sleeps. So Axel just woke up from his nap and I'm going to give him some fruit. Today I'm going to give him a little bit of banana. He's not a huge eater yet. He just always takes like a few bites and then he has enough. He's near the window watching the cats. So Axel is not a huge eater yet. He quite likes fruit like banana, melon. Vind je lekker? Nog een klein beetje. Doe maar. Lekker. Goed zo. And yeah, in the morning I always give him some fruit. And then during the day I give him some vegetables. And then in the evening I also give him some fruit or vegetables, still purees. Vind je lekker? Yummy, yummy, lekker. But I'm still giving him purees. I'm still quite scared to give him something else. I don't know. Lekker? Ja, lekker hè. Zeg maar. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, doe maar. Goed zo, lekker. Zeg maar. So Axel just woke up from his nap, and I also napped a little bit because I'm quite tired. I'm going to make some egg for him for lunch. I think I'm going to make a scrambled egg for him. Let's see if he likes that. He never had that before. So yeah, let's try that. I'm obviously not giving everything, but let's see if he likes it this way. Tamma. So Axel didn't like the scrambled egg at all, and it was everywhere, so I did him in bath and now he's sleeping. I'm going to make a quick lunch. As you can maybe tell by my face, it's very hot. So I'm going to have a quick lunch now, and then later we go for a walk. And I think I'm also going to film a little bit tomorrow. Tomorrow we are going to the beach, so I'm going to pack our beach bag for tomorrow. But I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to before the new. Rewind, take it out of cue. Innocence can be a young man's game. Signed up for the hall of shame. I wish I knew how much I miss. Axel's sleeping right now. I look very rough. I put my PJs on. Axel really enjoyed himself and it was such a fun day. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this daily vlog. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to give the huge thumbs up, because you really help my channel with that. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!